This is a back-to-school event for the apartment complex. So we have back-to-school supplies, snacks, and drinks for the kids. And we're also announcing our TPD reading patrol program. So we have an officer out here now who will be reading to the children every Thursday at 3:30. And so this is just an opportunity for the police department to work within the community and to build relationships and do something positive with the kids that live here.